Cold brew coffee takes forever, unless you make it in the AeroPress. Start by grinding 22 grams of coffee medium fine. Pop your filter in, rinse, screw the filter cap to the chamber, and add your coffee. Using cold or room temperature water, pour up to the 2 mark, about 135 grams. Set a minute timer and stir vigorously the entire time. Once the timer's up, slowly plunge over ice, give it a swirl, and enjoy your crazy fast cold brew.